Hello friends, welcome to All Basic. Friends, today we will know about Advocate General of the State. The Constitution, Article 165, has provided for the office of the Advocate General for the States. He is the highest law officer in the state. Thus, he corresponds to the Attorney General of India. Appointment and term. The Advocate General is appointed by the Governor. He must be a person who is qualified to be appointed a judge of a High Court. In other words, he must be a citizen of India and must have held a judicial office for 10 years or been an advocate of a High Court for 10 years. The term of office of the Advocate General is not fixed by the Constitution. Further, the Constitution does not contain the procedure and grounds for his removal. He holds office during the pleasure of the Governor. This means that he may be removed by the Governor at any time. He may also quit his office by submitting his resignation to the Governor. Conventionally, he resigns when the Government Council of Ministers resigns or is replaced as he is appointed on its advice. The remuneration of the Advocate General is not fixed by the Constitution. He receives such remuneration as the Governor may determine. Duties and functions. As the Chief Law Officer of the Government in the State, the duties of the Advocate General include the following. To give advice to the Government of the State upon such legal matters which are referred to him by the Governor. To perform such other duties of legal character that are assigned to him by the Governor. To discharge the function conferred on him by the Constitution or any other law. In the performance of his official duties, the Advocate General is entitled to appear before any court of law within the state. Further, he has the right to speak and to take part in the proceedings of both the houses of state legislature or any committee of the state legislature of which he may be named a member but without a right to vote. He enjoys all the privileges and immunities that are available to a member of the state legislature. Today's question. Judicial office. Judicial office means an office within the judicial service of the state. Today's word. Convention. A way in which something is usually done, especially within a particular area or activity. An agreement between countries covering particular matters, especially one less formal than a treaty. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.